Hey guys, welcome to another Lunchtime Review. Today this intro is going to be just a little different because the I'm going to Domino's Pizza and I've ordered it online already, paid for it and everything. The entrance for the drive-thru is like basically right as you pull in, so I can't do the video of the building while I'm introducing it, so I'm just in my car waiting for this red light to turn so I can turn into here. But yeah, I figured I would take you with me this way, and then once I get it, I'll try to go around the building and see if I can't show you a picture of what the building looks like once I get my order. So like I said, it's just the drive-thru is like literally right, you turn into the building and the drive-thru is like right there. I can tell you what I ordered. I ordered the they got some new dips. So I got the 5 cheese dips with garlic bread twist, cheesy marinara dip with Parmesan bread twist, and the baked apple dip with cinnamon bread twist. And I'll tell you the price and everything, but that's basically what I got. Well, I can tell you the price. Well, no, I can't because I can't read it. It's too small. I don't have my glasses on right this second. I don't want to put them on because this guy may pull up. Nope, he's there for a second. Okay. So the prices were, it's still tiny. It's $6.59. It's printed out, but it's very tiny. Yeah, it looks like $6.59. It was $26.97 total with tax and everything. It was $28.59 for my total, so it had to be $6.59. Yeah, that's each. So yeah, $28.59 for 3 dips with bread and a sweet too. I think that's pretty cool. Hey, pick up for Kevin Dunn. Kevin Dunn.
Got
him? Yep.
You have a good day.
Thank you. I'm glad the elderly have jobs, but he was about 180 years old, could barely walk, and couldn't hear me. No, I'm sorry. I shouldn't say that. But anyway, I got them. They smell good. And they're 3 good-sized boxes, too, so be a lot of food, but I wanted to try them all because, you know, they're different. I'm gonna back in right up here in front of the restaurant, and that way the sun will be behind me and you guys can see it and they can just watch me eat. Okay, so here's the Domino's building. When you pull in, let me show you, you pull in over here and you literally go straight into the drive-thru, which is right there. Anyway, that's why I did that. So there's the building. That's what it looks like. It's fairly new too. So I'm going to get this stuff laid out to where I can take a picture and show you what it looks like. Okay, so this one is the garlic one, and I wanted to show you the pan now that this is my last of the 3. So I'm assuming I can just pop this off. Oh yeah, looks good. Looks like that's the 5 cheese one with the garlic. That's what that one looks like. So I'm gonna put my camera up here. I'll just have to do this one a little different. So anyway, that's the garlic with the 5 cheese. Okay, I have to lean back in my seat to get this box to fit. So like I said, this one is the 5 cheese dip with garlic bread twist. And if you didn't want the garlic bread twist, if you wanted the Parmesan, you could also get the Parmesan with the 5 cheese. You don't have to you're not stuck with just getting garlic. Wow, look at the butter on the bottom of this thing. It's really, really good. So cheese is good and thick. You can see the strings of it. Just think melted cheese. That's what that is. Pure on melted hunks of cheese. You're gonna have to use 2 breadsticks to scoop it up though. If you like more of instead of just breadsticks with cheese on them, if you like more of a dip, this is really, really good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You get 8 bread knots, sticks, whatever. You get 8 of those plus the cheese. Let me try one of the bread. I like the flavor of the breadsticks themselves too. He didn't hand me a napkin, so I gotta get some napkins out. Well, this one's really good. I would give this one, I'm going to rate each one of them individually, so, and then maybe I'll follow up. But I like the garlic flavor of the garlic knots. I like the melted cheese. It's very, very good and gooey. You can tell they've literally put it in the oven and baked it, and got it really good and melty. So, that one is probably, I'd probably give that one a 4.5 out of 5. So I'll be right back and I'll show you what the marinara looks like. Okay. So this one is the Parmesan bread twist with cheesy marinara dip. So you can see it's marinara sauce with cheese on top of it, and you can see all the Parmesan cheese on there. So let me turn around again and I'll be right back. Sorry if all that flipping around is getting annoying, but that's the only way to do this because there's so, I don't have a table here. It's just me and my little tray I put on my steering wheel. So it's I have to deal with what I got, you know. Tell you what, tons of butter and Parmesan on this on these sticks. Okay, this looks like it has tons of cheese on it, but it also has the marinara sauce on it. That marinara sauce is good. It's sweet, but it's got, there's a whole layer of cheese. You can see the cheese on top of it. That's excellent. I got me a napkin too, by the way. The marinara is a little sweet, which is not bad. If you like it sweet, like a tomato sauce, then I think you'll really like this. I love the way you just dip it in that cheese. It's really good. I tell you what, they're really good and hot too. You get 8 of the Parmesan bread things too. Let me try the cheese sticks by themselves, or the Parmesan bread sticks. Tell you what, you get greasy and messy. By themselves, I actually like the garlic ones better, but with the marinara, I like the Parmesan with these really good, because the cheese goes really good with the marinara and the cheese. The garlic ones just have a lot more flavor to them. Sorry, it's gross. If I were to order the marinara again, I'd probably only order these with the garlic twist, because I like the garlic twist, the flavor of those better. But you get tons of marinara here, tons of cheese on there. This could definitely feed at least 2 people, if not 3 or 4 people, if you share it off. Plus, if you're getting pizza too and this, then it's even more. So I'm gonna get the dessert one. I'm gonna clean my hands off, get the dessert one out, and I'll be right back. Oh, and I didn't say what I would give these. I'm gonna give the Parmesan breadsticks probably a 4, but I would give the marinara cheese, I'd probably give that a 5, because I actually like it better than just the cheese by itself. I like that sweet marinara, and if I put it with the garlic twist, it'd be even better. So yeah, I'm gonna give the garlic, the twists themselves, the Parmesan twist, a 4, but the marinara and cheese a 5. Let me just tell you, these baked apples and the cinnamon smell absolutely wonderful. It's a baked apple dip with and cinnamon bread twists. So you can see the cinnamon bread twist got cinnamon all over them. And then I've got my apple dip here. So I'm going to turn around and I'll taste them. Okay. So you've eaten all those and you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You get 8 of those as well. It's got cinnamon sugar all over. And if you don't get enough in the little twist, you can always scoop it off the paper because there's a ton of it. You feel the cinnamon on there. Quite a bit of apple. That is really, really good. Think about, think about the fruit pies you buy in the store. Just the filling, that apple, the really small hunks of apple, very, very tender, has a really good sweet apple flavor. I mean, it's, you can't beat the apple flavor. And then you add these cinnamon twists on top of it. This is just phenomenal. My only complaint, if I had to complain about something, the cinnamon twist, at least that first one I got, was a little dry. But like I said, I'm gonna scoop it up. You can see that's how much cinnamon sugar I could scrape off the bottom. If you do that, it's almost as good as just without the apple. So if you like apple, you can eat it. Really good. If you don't like the apple, you can just eat the cinnamon twists by themselves and scrape all that cinnamon sugar off the bottom. That's really, really good. And like I said, if you got a family that some of them don't like apples, some of them do, don't eat the apple. And there's tons of applesauce here too. Or there's tons of apple dip, I should say. This is also a 5 out of 5. So if I were to order these as my own, I would get the garlic twist with the cheesy marinara and the cinnamon twist. That's what I would get. The cheese and the Parmesan, they're both really, really good. I would give them both a solid 4, but the cinnamon and apple and the garlic twist with the cheesy marinara gift, but that's all 5 out of 5. So wonderful meal, pretty decent price too for what you get. And I'm not gonna be able to eat all this, of course. I'm gonna take it home and share it out. But anyway, hope you enjoy this video, and thanks for watching.